live shows are so important. You know, I think a good show for an artist is different depending on each artist. You know, I watch Chance and I really appreciate his show. I've taken from that, you know, trying to give that kind of energy and match it with my style of music and then evoke certain feelings for the people. I think that's what makes the best show, is making people feel something.
Hey, nigga, one time though, doing all of that shit, my sister was really trying to hit me and I blocked that shit three times. I was just fucking around though, but I literally stopped like three of her shits.
Nigga felt like he was the
hell
man.
Yeah.
Nigga, hold remember up. Black song? Let me get my nut touch.
This nigga really, the first time this I came over this nigga crib, he was whipping them fucking nunchucks. This nigga was dead ass whipping these fucking nunchucks. I'm like, what Black the Dynamite? Fuck? But Black Dynamite. I sell drugs in the community.
Be that as it may, if I catch you selling drugs, I will not consider you a brother or a friend. Can you dig it?
Hell no, nigga. I can't dig it. Who the fuck this nigga supposed to be?
What, that's Black Dynamite.
Shut the fuck up.
Super nigga. Super nigga.
While we're here, you're never able to see the whole picture. You have to keep that in mind. Like, all of this shit is perception. Like, all of this shit is not what it looks like. A short intermission we about to have. I need y'all to give a warm welcome. Y'all heard I'm on Shipwreck, Dehydration. Make some noise for the mind, man.
I'm out of song. When I started ballin', I was young. You gon' care about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never won. Saucin', saucin', saucin' on you. Swaggin', swaggin', swaggin' on you. Ballin', ballin', I was young on you. Watch out, watch out, watch out, yeah. Smash out, smash out, smash out, yeah. Spending, spending on my fucking face.
Cigarettes in my head, man. Kamikamas in my head, man. Slumped over like a dead man. Red and black by my brain, man. On the answer, never question. Laced up, learn a lesson. Bitch, I'm saucin', I do this often. Don't do no talking. My options, right when I walk in. Jump all the Jordans, I'm rolling. Money jumping, like I'm Davis from New Orleans. My bitch, I'm hardin', I don't miss nothing. For practice, this shit just happens. No, y'all can't stand it, I have it. I never pass it, I work my magic. I average, but on these bastards, it make me happy. It's tragic, I make it happen. And all y'all check it. I'm like a son. When I started ballin', I was young. Y'all gon' care about me when I'm gone. I need that money like that ring I never won.
Man, when the laugh sound like that, yeah. I mean the voice gone.
This motherfucker screamed for 33 shows for our first time.
Yeah.
With Red and Meth fans.
Yeah.
Ain't lose his voice.
This is decent. This is fine. I can still manage this.
I can manage.
I can still sing with this shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But when I really be straining, like, that's when I'll fuck myself up.
I looked at you last night, and part of it was emotions for me.
The big part of it
that
is
was
the
my
mic.
First. Yeah.
That mic, you had to be louder. You didn't really have a choice but to be louder. And that's why I'm just like, damn, can y'all turn the fucking mic up?
Because, bro, I got off stage and we was walking, and I came upstairs, and I was like, that's the first. I was like, bro, like, I think I'm already losing my voice.